Welcome back, family, to the Conscious Channel. Glad you can join us. In today's video, we're going to talk about three mind ovation tips. Yeah, I kind of coined that term, mind ovation. Don't want to hear y'all steal that. Quote of the day is by Jimi Hendrix. It says, "Knowledge speak, but wisdom listens." Wow, that's heavy. Well, let's get started on these three mind ovation tips. Tip number three is don't compromise. Yes, don't compromise. See, in times in life, sometimes when we're successful or we're chasing success, sometimes we have ability to compromise. Let's break down this word, compromise. Merriam-Webster defines compromise as the ability the settlement of differences by arbitration or by consent reached by mutual consensus. Something to think about, right? So Webster gave you their particular version of the word compromise. Let me give you skills to read it. Basically, compromising is a state of mind or a state in which you just give in and not really stick to the course that you plan on sticking to. Coming in at number two. Tip number two is basically accountability. Yes, I said accountability. See, accountability is the presence of the one taking accountable actions to what is happening around them. And okay, family, you have to admit, you've been guilty of it, I've been guilty of it, that whole blame game, which in my opinion, that's how accountability trumps the whole blame game. Because when you have to take accountability for things you can control, things that you can control, or that I'm saying that you, the purpose and the reason for the emphasis on you can control is the fact that we, even though we pretend to be a superhero, we're not a superhero. We can't control all the events around us. The only thing we can control is how we respond to the events and what we're going to do about the events that have happened to us. Okay, last thought on accountability. This is what I'd like you to try. You know the whole 21 days. They say it takes 21 days to create a new habit. Next time you're faced against an obstacle or something happens around you, see what you could have done differently. See what you could have done better. Take accountability and see how it changed. Coming in at tip number one. Tip number one is procrastination. And you have to take action against procrastination. This is one of my Achilles heels or thorn in my side or rock in my shoe. Or it's that deep. One of the things that I have done over the many years to help with procrastination, it's just taking immediate action. So what I've learned is that the reason why people procrastinate, me included, is people feel that they have all the time in the world, or they feel that it's not challenging enough and they can knock it out in no time. Or they feel that they need to focus their time on something somewhere else. Do you see something that is the root of all of this word procrastination? You see, time is an element that we can never get back. And the reason why you and I are guilty of being procrastination is because we somewhere in our mind think we're gonna get that time back. Unfortunately, we don't. Okay, family, I'd like to issue us, another challenge. For the next 21 days, I would like us to take a no procrastination, or better yet, stop procrastination campaign starting tomorrow. Are you with me? Those were the three tips of the day for mind ovation. Yes, that's my new word, mind ovation. These three tips is, again, to reiterate, is accountability, don't compromise, and procrastination. Well, I'd like to thank everyone for joining. You know what? I owe you guys. See, this is why I like you guys, because I know you guys are holding me accountable for this. So the two bonus tips is maintain your optimism. and stop multitasking. Matter of fact, look up the book by Gary Kelly, The One Thing. It'll help. Family, thank you for taking the time to join us today. Please take the time to subscribe to the YouTube channel. Follow us on Twitter as well as on Instagram. This channel is built for educational purposes, so I can learn from you, you can learn from you. Stay vigilant, stay healthy, stay mindful, stay disciplined.